How are you all? Welcome to my channel. I have came with you another amazing project, and this project is identifying a person is with mask or not. Right now the world is going through a very much pandemic situation because of coronavirus, not only in a particular region. The whole world is suffering so much because of the virus. People are used to wear masks in order to protect themselves from this virus. And there are many places available where you cannot enter without wearing without mask. So for checking that a person is with or without mask, there are a security guard available. But I have come with a great alternative. This job can be done by the artificial intelligence. How? I have made a software which can able to identify that a person is with or without mask. So you can tell me how. Whenever a person without mask come in front of the door camera, then we will hear an alarm. By hearing this alarm, anyone can either identify that this person is not with mask. But when the scenario is opposite, that means when the person comes with mask, then nothing will happen. So let's see how it works. Now I am going to run the software. Right now I am without mask. That is why we can able to hear alarm. So I put on mask. Let's see, nothing happens. Yes, mask is visible. That means it's okay. Yes, mask is visible. And again the Yes, now you can see that mask. Thank you very much for